Holding the air thruster, you're going to start with your feet shoulders apart. Have your thumbs touching your shoulders, elbows facing forwards. You're going to look straight ahead as you squat down. Full squat if you can, come up, right through the heels, and shrug your shoulders at the top as you extend your arms in the upright position. Again, bring your arms down, squats, butt press, all in one motion. So you're going to go legs, arms, and then arms, legs, coming down. These are your air thrusters.